Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Tareem Fatma and you are watching Tareem's Info Channel. Today I am going to tell you some facts about some animals, birds and insects. Number 1. Panda Bear. Pandas are black and white bears. They can climb very high on trees. They have big flat teeth to crush bamboo. They eat mostly bamboo and leaves. They live in bamboo forests in central China. Pandas like to eat a lot. They eat up to 12 hours a day. Number 2. Polar bears. They are the largest carnivores that live on land. They can weigh up to 1,500 pounds. They have black skin and colorless hair. They eat seals for most of their diet. Polar bears live in the Arctic and they like to use ice platforms to hunt. Number 3. Peacocks. Peacocks are large and colorful pheasants. Females can be called peahens and males are referred to as peacocks. Peacocks have mostly brown, blue, and green feathers. They eat insects, small creatures, and plants. They live in Asia and Africa. Peacocks like to look for food and rest. Number 4. Penguin. Penguins are very good swimmers. They can swim fast up to 22 miles per hour. Penguins have black backs and white bellies. They eat fish and other small sea life. Penguins live in the southern hemisphere. And they like to huddle together on land. Number 5. Bears. Bears are large mammals and they go into a deep sleep called torpor during the winter. Bears can go long periods without food in the winter. Bears have a slow heart rate and breathing rate while they are sleeping all winter. Number 6. Dog. Dogs are one of the most popular family pets. They can smell up to 100,000 times better than humans. And this skill can help people. Dogs have unique nose prints just like a person's fingerprints. And they eat both meat and plants. Dogs live all over the world and they like to take naps, play and go out for walks. Number 7. Grasshopper. There are 11,000 species of grasshoppers all around the world. They can grow to be 2 to 5 inches long. They have 6 legs and 2 antennas. Grasshoppers eat grass, leaves, and crops. They live in meadows, fields, and backyards. Grasshoppers like to camouflage into their surroundings to hide from predators. Number 8. Sea lion. Sea lions are mammals called pinnipeds, which means featherfoot. They can stay underwater for 10 to 20 minutes. Sea lions have a thick layer of blubber to keep them warm in the water. They eat fish, squid, and clams. They live in the ocean and on rocky beaches. Sea lions like to swim and play. Number 9. Cheetah. Cheetahs are large mammals in the cat family. They can run fast and jump high. Cheetahs have large teeth. They eat antelope, zebra, and other animals. They live in Africa and Asia. Cheetahs like to take naps, hunt, and play. Number 10. Tiger. Tigers are the largest cats in the world. They can run fast and swim really well. Tigers have unique stripes. No two tigers are the same. They eat deer, antelope, and other animals. They live in Asia and Eastern Russia. Tigers like to hunt at night. Number 11, scorpion. Scorpions are cousins to spiders and ticks in the predatory animal class Archinda. They can use their pinchers to grab prey. They have a venomous stinger on the tip of their long curved tail that can kill prey. Scorpions eat insects and small rodents. They live on every continent except Antarctica. Scorpions like to come out and hunt at night.